Dear children, I welcome you all to the Standard 2 language class. Hope you all are keeping well at home. Children, kindly take out chapter 6. And today I am going to teach you comparison. Okay? And page number 25, all of you open. See the example. Ravi is taller than Rohan. The snake is longer than the worm. So, some adjectives help us compare two things and say how they differ from each other. These adjectives generally end with er. Now we will see exercise A. Complete the sentences with suitable adjectives. Options are given here: smaller, taller, longer and older. So now we will do number 1. The man is older than the boy. Number 2, a chair is smaller than a bed. Number 3, Yamini is taller than her brother. Number 4, a rabbit has longer ears than a cat. Okay, it is completed. Next, turn the page. See children, some adjectives help us compare more than two things and say how they are different from one another. These adjectives generally end with est. We always use the article they before them. See, Nasim, Raman and George. Raman is taller than Nasim. George is the tallest. Raman is taller than Nasim. Raman is taller than Nasim. But George is the tallest. George is the tallest. Okay? Among these three, George is the tallest boy. But Raman is taller than Nasim. But George is the tallest. Okay. Now we'll see. B number, choose the suitable adjectives from the ones given and complete the following sentences. Number 1, yesterday was the coldest day of this winter. Here, options is there given, coldest. Number 2, don't swim in the deepest part of the pool. Three number, the cleverest boy will win the quiz. Four number, the fastest girl won the race. Here, the fastest girl won the race. Five number, pick up the longest pencil from the bunch. Six number, I took the shortest jump. Exercise C. Look at the pictures, fill in the blanks with the correct adjectives from those given in brackets. Number 1, the longest pencil has strips on it. See, the longest pencil has strips on it. 2 number, a table is smaller than a wardrobe. A table is smaller than the wardrobe. Number 3, a horse is faster than a donkey. A horse is faster than a donkey. Number 4, the trophies on the lowest shelf are mine. The trophies on the lowest shelf are mine. 5 number, a car is lighter than a bus. A car is lighter than a bus. Okay. D number, complete the table. Adjectives. Then here er we have to add. Then est. 1 number, nice, nicer, nicest. 2 number, fine, finer, finest. 3 number, bright, brighter, brightest. 4 number, close, closer, closest. 5 number, neat, neater, neatest. 6 number clean, cleaner, cleanest. Okay. Keep in mind, children, we do not add er and est at the end of some adjectives like good, little, and bad to make comparing adjectives. They change in special ways like this. See, good, better, best, little, less, least, bad, worse, worst. You keep it mind. Okay, children. So here this chapter is over. You write down these exercises in the language copy and learn and practice it. Okay, thank you.